But say you're cooking breakfast and you have an egg yolk and you don't want to touch it. All you do is get a water bottle, you squeeze it, and then let go, and it goes right into the bottle just like that. Now you can drink it and enjoy it.